Hello everyone, I am Neoxenok, and this is my Let's Play of Final Fantasy 3. So we continue right where we left off, being surrounded by enemy soldiers. Why must we fight amongst ourselves? Why must we fight amongst friends? Unless I solve all of the world's problems. None shall pass! Leave the premises at once or suffer the consequences. We'll go to Northwestern. I've heard that a tunnel under Castle Saronia goes all the way out to the sea. Find a copy of every book ever written in the Great Library of Saronia. That's swell. The door is tightly shut. That's just fantastic. Ancient legends speak of a dragoon defeating the great avian lord single-handedly. I really didn't want to be here at this point, at this stage of the game. Shoo! Go away! The library is closed! Okay, so what are we doing here? Nothing here. Lord, that is Southwestern. All right. So there's nothing here. I guess my strategy guy is supposed to give me a tour. So, back at the start, head over to the bridge and walk to the right. Yada yada yada. Gishal Greens times 11. The king doesn't listen to anyone. The last person who tried to advise him was run through on the spot. The king divided Saronia's army into two, making them fight each other. Why? That's dumb. The lad who walked through the tavern earlier looked very much like the prince heir. Saronia is comprised of a castle and four outlying districts. Have you visited them all? No, but apparently I'm going to. Okay. I guess I'll go talk to you. Kind sirs and miss, have you seen a well-clad boy around the age of 10 in this vicinity? Okay then. Oh, where in the world is Prince Elus? Who knows? Who cares? Door is tightly shut. All shops have been closed by royal decree. There is one weapon shop that continues to defy the king. I've seen it. Gilgameth. Gigameth, the king's aide. His shadow was shaped like a giant bird. It looked like that fiend, Garuda. Searcher of the chocobos, I've discovered the means to call fat chocobo. Here, let me demonstrate. Do I even have any? Blah. I don't have anything to give up to him. Oh yes, yes I do. Time to sell this. Wait, I can't. All the places are closed. That's a shame. Alright, so I find the place that summons the giant chocobo. Hidden passage in the darkness. Okay then. Well, I won't have to worry about calling the fat chocobo for a while. All right. You looking okay there, buddy? It's not a healthy color for you. Alright, so 11 Geshel greens, then what? So, yada yada, Geshel greens. I guess I gotta go talk to this Prince Alice or whatever, I don't care. Hey, get a load of this. This boy thinks he's the prince heir. I hope you know what the punishment is for impersonating a member of the royal house. Hey, stop. Stop doing things. Want us to stop? Then make us. Gold Knight, really? All right. Y'all gonna die. I should have figured. Just to know where Goldor got his soldiers from. You done goofed. Your connection to Thor sucks. No. Please, no more, we yield! Uncle, uncle! I am Alus, son of King Gorn and rightful heir to the throne of Saronia. Thank you for your help, brave ones. What's happening to this country? My father, the king, suddenly ordered our soldiers to fight amongst themselves. I tried to stop him, but not only did he refuse to listen to me, but he threw me out of the castle. Adventurers, let's ask for your help. I need to get back to the castle and convince my father to cease this nonsense. We're with you, Prince Elis. We'll do our best. I can ask for nothing more than that. Thank you. This is southwestern Saronia. Here you'll find a tavern and a center for chocobo research. The tavern here is used to see good business in the olden days. Hey, aren't you a little young to be going in there? Don't worry, I'm too young for such vices. You didn't answer the question. That's fine, though. Alright, so That wasn't too difficult. Return to the robed... Right, okay. Right. Prince Alus, you are safe. I have escaped the castle, so I could give this to you. The wind spear. That is not what you said. All right. Oh, there he is. Prince Alus, here, take this with you. I like how Prince Alus is apparently too... I like how Prince Alus is too young to be doing things, and yet I don't remember a Final Fantasy game where any of the characters were over 30. Whatever. We're going to Northeastern first. Destroyed my ship Enterprise! I think you are the Klingons. Ugh, okay. Alright. Island toward the southeast is called Duster, home of bards and geomancers. My father has changed, so some evil spirit has taken hold of him. Yeah, probably. There must be a reason for all this. I'm sure he'll explain it to you when we meet him. I'd like to talk to him, but he told me to never return to the castle. Takey thing says it too literally. King doesn't listen to anyone. Last person tried. Yeah, I heard that. That's something I heard before. I have teleport for that. Not gonna need any gold needle. Oh boy. In fact, I should sell some of my gold needles. Heard before. Screw you. It's had the greatest military in the world, with airships and dragoons giving them complete air superiority. It explains where they are able to shoot the Enterprise down. Ah, the Defiant Ones. Neat. Can't use either of these weapons. Okay, so what? Why did I come here? Close locals, powerful knight in Saronia. Move three trees below the closed weapon shop, and you'll see a sparkle in the south tree. Alright, closed weapon shop. Three trees. Three trees. Aha! I found it! That appears to be it. Oh hey, there are 5th level spells around here. Probably only relevant if I have access to 5th level spells. Prince Alyssa was expelled from the castle. Yeah, okay. But the Dragon's Pirates, the Dragoon's greatest treasure is fabled to be kept up at the top. There's not really much around here, is there? To climb the Dragon Spire? Are you mad that place is crawling with monsters? So, all right, let's see how we do. All the creatures I expected to see flying here. Let's see how we do. I will fight too! At least he does stuff. Yeah. I seem to be here. Seem to be doing fine. Alright. So... it's the 6-4 at the top of the tower. We get, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Fair enough. Neato monkey. Schwanky. Guys again, seriously? Oh, sorcerer. Must be completely different from a magician, I'm sure. Arctic wind. Sad. Lilith's Kiss, that's a new one. good happy success. Lovely. Too bad no one in our party are dragoons. I will fight too. There, this should kill it dead. Ooh, I've gotten 50% of all treasure chests by now. Alright, let's equip. Is he the only one that it can equip anything? Actually can't equip anything. Okay. You all make me sad. You make me one sad panda. Let's get out of here. So I'm ready to just teleport now. The little princeling that could. Well, at least I got a different monster. Sandworm. At this point, this is overkill. Severe overkill. Alright, so next after this is Saronia Castle. Alright, screw all you guys. I am going to Saronia Castle. Actually, hold on. Oh. I'll be getting level 99 before I realize it. Alright everyone, thanks for joining me, take care, and goodbye. See you next time!